Hey yo, what's going on YouTube? Welcome to the channel. If you're new, please think about hitting that sub button for me. Today I'm going to be talking to you guys about the four things you're going to really love about college. This video is for all of you guys who haven't started college yet, and maybe you're just a little apprehensive, whatever the case may be. I hope this video will just ease your mind, you know what I'm saying, so you can walk onto campus on your first day, you know what I'm saying, nuts hanging, you know what I'm saying, ready to run shit in college. So without further ado, let's get this shit going. Number one, everything rests on your shoulders. Teachers won't call your parents if you don't show up for class or you don't do your work. You know what I'm saying? In high school, they send letters to your house and they just stay on that stupid shit. But in college, you'll have that freedom that you've always wanted. If you need some help in the class, you can go ask your teachers. You know what I'm saying? If you're good, then don't ask. Your teachers won't babysit you. You know what I'm saying? They won't make sure that you do anything. And sometimes they won't even remind you of things that you have coming up in class because, you know what I'm saying, college is the big boy leagues. I personally love being left alone, you know what I'm saying? And I'll ask if I need some help. I don't like feeling like this is a menace to society and I'm getting interrogated and shit if I slip up.
When I was, after we was leaving, after I left, other people was coming in when we was leaving.
So this is one of my favorite things about college because everything is all on me. I'm saying if I fuck up, it's on me. I'm saying I take full responsibility for what I do. Number two, scheduling times. College isn't like high school where you have six classes or maybe three or four if you're a senior early as hell in the morning every day. Not only do you have lots of different career paths that you can choose from, you can also pick the times that you go, which is very, very helpful. If you want to go 2 days a week full-time, you can. If you want to go 4 days or you want to go part-time, you can do that. In high school, getting up was like the biggest hassle for me because you got to wake up too f***ing early, man. But in college, you can control that. You pick the schedule that suits your ass and just be ready to put in that work in the classroom. Number three, school supplies. Now, everyone thinks that you need a laptop for college, but it really just depends on you. If you wanna get one, get one. If not, then don't get one. Most of your professors won't let you use laptops anyways because they think you're on social media or some shit, and some teachers will let you use them, you just gotta ask them before class. Having a backpack, you know what I'm saying, your notebooks and your folder is basically all you really need, but once again, man, if you need that laptop, go get that. When it comes to your school books and shit, sometimes your class materials could say that you need to use a specific book for the class, but your teacher may not really require you to have the book, so you can cut costs by just not getting the book. During your first or second day in class, just make sure you see your teacher, you know what I'm saying, and ask them, do you need the book or whatever the case may be. Number four, you know what I'm saying, a lot of you guys are gonna like this one, but them females, you know what I'm saying, this can be a blessing from Christ above, you know what I'm saying, or a curse from the devil. You're gonna be going to class with some bad bitches, man, I ain't even gonna lie to you. There's gonna be women there of all ethnicities, you know what I'm saying, with just crazy bodies and it doesn't really help that we live in an era where some bras can just go hit somebody up and put like Fix-A-Flat or some shit in their ass.
You have a flat ass?
No worries! Fix-A-Flat for your flat booty bitches!
Just be careful with number four though, because it can be a problem if you're not really mentally stable enough, I'm saying, to handle it. So those are the four things I love about college, I'm saying, and I feel like you guys will absolutely love as well. If you're one of those people that you need people to constantly be on your back sweating you and stuff like that, then college may not be for you because, like I said earlier, when you're in college, it's all up to you. If you want to go to school and just worry about clothes and shoes and just f***ing these bitches, you can absolutely prioritize your time with that, but you'll most likely fail. I think that in some colleges, I don't know if every college is like this, but in some classes, a D is passing, but you still don't want to go down that path, man. The only people that can actually bullshit their way through college and still be straight in life are the rich kids. Your parents have the money to spend, so their drive level doesn't necessarily have to be high like yours, you know what I'm saying, a regular student. That's just how the cookie crumbles in life though, you know what I'm saying, some people are born with everything and some people don't have anything, are born with nothing. But we can't complain though, we gotta just trust God if you believe in him, you know what I'm saying, and just go out there and take what we want, take what we deserve. But that's it for the video guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and follow the kid on Instagram at I'm Hurricane Isaac 95. Thank you guys so much for watching, man, I'm out. Peace.